I do need a couple more strings because unfortunately,
what's a lockdown doing to me?
I don't know what a lockdown is doing to you, but that video is hilarious.
You may need a couple more straps because I don't think it's going to hold the tank in there.
No, it's fine.
So, boy, you're not putting your bath towel on.
No, Savoy looks awful in that bloody bath towel.
Don't forget to bring a towel.
Hey, mine's special. It's freaking dyed and everything.
I've got wings on mine.
Hey, Lucy, take your tabard off. Hide that face.
Oh, I put my bath towel on.
Well, Alokzar's gone for a slightly different towel look.
Me, Jane, your Tarzan.
But would you like a real towel?
Oh, go on then.
Alokzar?
Eh?
Do you have the bath towel?
I've got a spare one on me.
Would you like a bath towel? I can
go on then.
I'd like to trade. Here you go. Wait, how do I
put
that button? Okay.
Morgan, do you want a bath towel?
Morgan has a bath towel.
Okay. Yeah!
Does anyone else need a bath towel?
Bunch of weirdos. Love it.
I've got my little chubby Khajiit.
You might as well put that nurse's outfit on.
Right, are we ready to go?
I just got it.
Naga's gone to buy a...
No, Naga's right there!
Oh, is he?
Yeah.
I just got disconnected now, quick, in loading screen now.
No worries. Naga's now wearing a tabard.
And everyone has to wear a tabard.
Genius. Who's offline then?
We'll be
caretaker.
Oh, there we go.
Okay. And I'm back.
Welcome back.
Who's not in their bath towel?
2 seconds, guys.
Put your pets away!
Oh, yeah.
Yes?
Ah, that's very revealing.
It's alright, us men, we wear shorts underneath. Look at mine.
That's majestic. Stutzy, that works.
Thanks. I'm not entirely sure what's going on with David and caretaker there.
But his tummy's in the way.
Yeah. I was gonna say I use mine as a girdle.
It's like one of those things you use to like hold your stomach in.
Yes.
a sculpting belt.
Yeah.
Right, then it's time to go in.
Tonight, ear song gone wild.
There are a few people that have never run these before, so you'll have to explain tactics.
Okay.
Banker away.
Yeah. Shouldn't we have a group photo?
We'll try and get a group photo at the end, I think.
Okay. Yeah, I took some screenshots already.
Oh, nice. You'll have to share them on the website.
Now, Grumble might have shards a lot. Or
just test them.
I shard constantly.
Wicked.
Pardon?
There he is.
And are we going to go for the usual, David? I'll take the sword and boards.
Hang on, I need to change it.
I've got shards as well, but on my second ability if you need them as well.
It should be fine if everyone has some sort of synergy.
So, Kisa, do you want to explain
got Warhorn as well.
Target priority?
Yes. Right, the first one we're going to go for, and this is pretty much every time, we want to go for those Dromathra Sun Eaters. You basically spawn this horrible pool on the floor that sacks all your magic. then we want to get rid of the archers as well afterwards. Pretty much it. You just got a wave of mobs coming up. These guys are scarily quiet. I'm not sure if I like it.
I feel exposed!
I feel so exposed.
Can I have a shard on my mate?
We got a sun eater over here.
I will hold.
The synergy is not coming up. There we go.
I'm not sure what it is, but escape that pool if you can.
Sun eater's down.
Right. Focus, the archer.
Output.
I can't find the archer.
Well, he's in the middle of the shadow guard, so we can probably kill him though.
The twilight canter arrives at last.
Very good.
And you brought allies. What a welcome surprise.
Shut your ears, friends. His words are poison.
Good.
Fred.
Sunny for at the back first.
Yes.
Souls for the darkness. Okay. Beasts for the beasts.
Bam, stop.
Got an archer. Two archers over here.
Yeah, the archers run the ramp.
What's wrong with me, pet?
Be set over here.
Nice.
Sunny on the left first.
Everybody ready?
Yeah.
Yeah. I want one.
Oh, that's one.
There's two options. Focus though.
Armor shattered.
Yeah, the two-hander got a hold of you there. But don't worry, it will run out.
Temporarily. Temporary.
Oh, okay, so something I need to do.
Yeah.
No.
Cool.
He got me too. Jokes
it's like Bramble just I made it to me. I was like, no.
It's all broken.
Oh, another heavy shack just before the door.
Just trying to get an improved pity.
Alright, this is a boss room.
There, the second seal. Wait.
So what we've got in the next room are these little squares. Well, they're not squares, but whatever shape that is. And stand on them. And it sort of cleanses you. And you'll know you need cleansing because you're green to like slightly blue and will move really slowly. And if you don't get to that pedestal fast enough, you will die. But it's important to cleanse, and it'll be also important to leave one for the tank, like normally over here, green, just in case you need it. he's going to start doing something called channeling the void. You'll see all these pillars spawn all over the room, and you're going to have to hide behind one of those to avoid like the attack he does, which will kill you one shot. I think that's the only important thing we have to remember about this boss.
I will haunt.
Charge me, man, they're up, guys.
Was that
an Oxer? Yeah. Just check. Charge me, man, I missed that.
Sorry.
Don't apologise.
Yeah, Resin. No apologies.
Yeah, don't worry. Who's
charging? Yay.
Resin.
I was expecting.
I've got Boxy.
You got it.
Yeah, that damage shield down. That's it. Channeling the void, get behind a pillar.
Behind the pillar, Lily.
Oh, what? Oh, just an inch off.
Alright.
Just two pillars.
Oh, I need to clone it.
Thanks.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Sorry, guys. I was two pillars off for an inch.
Stop apologising or I'll start shouting!
Sorry.
Yeah. Nicely done, guys.
Yeah.
How did it feel to kill your first trial boss?
Exciting.
Yeah.
What a waste. So this trial on hard would get you that blue skin, right?
Yep.
Yes.
Hard. Hard, hard mode as well. Vet hard mode.
Is that what the like?
Just vet, is it? Okay.
Name your heart's desire. Is this something we're supposed to be doing in here?
He speaks for a bit if you want to hear him.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm kind of like an
E-E-E-E
person.
Throughout that, guys.
Okay, Alexa.
Ain't nobody got time to read. I would like power slots during the day. I'm gonna get going.
Search the chests and the heavy sacks in here.
Yeah, there's two chests, two heavy sacks.
Yeah, it's a great
And all this gear, you can't sell it, but you can trade it with the rest of the people in your team. And a lot of people will share sets that they like, set pieces they don't need. So if you want them, ask.
Yeah, normally people just link stuff they don't want. So if you find something that you don't, if say you want is in there.
I'm back. Sorry, I was eating while doing that battle.
Well, actually, no, I might keep those efforts.
Granville, it's too late now. You shared it. You have to give it up. Come on.
Heavy sack here, guys. I think we've already done it.
Yeah. So there's two heavy sacks in here and two chests.
Where's the other heavy sack?
There's one on the left and one on the right, I think.
Yeah, I see it. Oh, I need some of that for my powers.
Who had the ring of... Oh gosh, that would be me. Okay.
I like the way you're just sitting there minding your own business.
Yeah, I don't need it.
Yep, no worries. Have you come up the stairs already, or are you still down?
I'm still downstairs.
Alright.
Oh.
Where, oh, there you are.
I don't know what I need, to be honest. Keep forgetting what armor.
No worries.
Yeah, I keep forgetting what armor I need. Don't put any on, you see, because it's pointless.
Now we're going to be fighting the trolls. We could go for the shaman first.
Is it the shaman and the ravagers are the first ones we have to take out?
Yeah.
I think there's just the shaman over here.
Yeah.
These are good. These are good.
I'm stuck. Wait. 70 is good.
That was shaman.
Said he's a good, and I was thinking beer is good.
Of course,
right.
You were.
Beer is good.
All right,
beer is good.
Were they chain first?
Yes.
Yeah.
So I'm in the middle, is it?
Yeah. I mean, if you've got some nice AoE, you can slap down.
Oh, that one's dead. I can't even get into him. Someone died.
Yeah.
Sunita at the back.
Sunita first.
Thanks, Maga. Yeah.
Right! Well, that's the worst place to put that thing, isn't it? Carry these archers as well.
God damn, armor shattered.
Someone's got a little sword guy. Take the flash render.
How long do the trials usually take?
About an hour. Sometimes two.
Probably won't take us too long, actually. Right, we're going to jump down this side here. Go straight into the... Is it this bit we do it?
No, you got one more.
Sunita
at the back here.
Oh, silence.
Oh, what an awkward place.
Silence again. Down.
watcher from the outside.
Got him.
Yes.
Have a food check as well, please. It's
yeah.
Few, very low.
Incoming.
Shield in there.
Right, we've got a stunny chair as well. After over here.
And bow and arrow. Keep it getting sand. Oh, I've got no mana yet. Raging, man, I don't like anything. Oh.
It's because you've done the circle, I think. It shouldn't do it otherwise. It goes as flash render, I would say.
I'll see you, David. Here.
No, no, it's her on its own at the back.
The one you're taking, buddy?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Nicely done.
Don't forget to loot the chest. He's done. You must remember to clean your
armor, yes? Boots of
Alcock. Where'd you get,
Keisha? Boots of Alcock.
Do you need them? Wait, Grumble, can I have that belt? That is the last piece I need.
Where are you, Lyra?
Yeah, I think it's the Moon Dancer I need, isn't it?
Nice!
Yes, a nice Divine's Twilight Remedy there.
Which side do you want
to follow? I'll take the right hand side. I've become accustomed to that side.
Okay. I'll heal on each side.
Now the fun begins.
No, what are you
saying?
I'll go left. If everybody could just,
Well, I've got Naga on this side with me, so I've got my healer.
Which side for Tim?
Come to where I am.
We are fear.
We need three more people on our side.
You must say the bosses
are
really
pretty. Everyone else can go to the right side.
Okay. Awesome.
So we got two bosses. That's why I've got two tanks, basically. And they use up like a swapping side thing, which we'll see. Half the room will be blue, half the room will be white. I never get the colour things the right way around, you know.
Okay, Keith, are you, as you were saying about the tactics.
Yes.
Yeah, as I was saying, we've got to stick to our sides, so you've got to stick to your roots and only attack the boss that your tank is on. We'll get to a point where we'll have to run to one side of the room, either at the north, which is in front of us, or the south, which is where we just came from. Which, all right, I'm thinking, if you're the white colour, you go opposite?
Yes.
Yeah, right. So basically, if we're sort of glowing white, we've got to run to the blue side of the room, and, like, you know, vice versa.
Not quite, Keisha.
Oh? Oh my god. Yeah,
I'm so confused now.
Yeah, well... can I just yell at you while it's happening? Oh god. Do you know why I'm so confused?
Just try and stick with the people that you're with right now. Look around.
Stick with
people in the bathhouse.
Sorry about that. I haven't done this dungeon in a while.
Sorry.
It's easier to see it than explain it.
Basically, it is quite hard to explain. The main thing you want to remember is the side of the room that you're on now, do not move from this side of the room. Don't go to the other side of the room where the other team is. If you get too near one of their members, you'll get killed.
And kill them.
So let the tanks pull the bosses to you. You will have to switch which boss you're attacking based on the colour that's radiating over your head, but don't move. Let the tanks pull the boss to you. When the colours change, the tanks will switch bosses for you, so you don't have to move.
Cool.
With your tanks. Like
just listen to the music.
So, yeah.
If you see the, if your colour, the light colour, you hit the dark colour.
Yeah. Always attack the opposite coloured boss, but as I say, the tanks will pull those bosses to you. Right. Let's go. Right, switch. Ah. Why? Ugh, bloody thing. Come here. Ah!
The ball is dead!
Yeah, make sure we take care of those ads.
Oh, the white boss no. Will do me if someone's getting beamed, bash the boss.
Did I get that?
Sorry, ball? David, that's my fault. I went for the white one and pulled the black one instead.
Okay,
someone bash the boss. Thank you.
Try to res.
Right. My team north.
Oh, I won't bother resing yet.
Yeah,
res. Yeah, res if you can. Right, switch.
Thank you. Someone put the same dark code towards you, Sabo.
Oh, is there one over there?
No. Hi.
Thank you. Oh, my team's south.
Yeah, it was
north. Charts, please. You got shards?
No, I have shards.
Switch. Thank you.
I think we got your guy's ad over here. If you can get it,
darling. I'm trying. He might be dead. I think there might be a black one over here as well.
Let's slow down on the white boss.
Yes, so don't attack the white boss. What percentage is the black boss at?
33.
The sports team, let's get the ads.
Yep.
Can we kill that? Yes, we can.
Alright, switch. Alright, the black boss needs to be burned.
Don't.
Yeah, just.
Light attack.
You can just
burn
both.
Take out the
ad.
Yeah,
he's
gonna find out.
It's alright, just, yeah, burn them. Nicely done.
How it's much more complicated to say than it is to do.
Yes. I've
got two heavy sacks and two chests again.
Aren't you lucky?
I'll
never kill anyone.
Oh, lemons.
Wait, I didn't get the heavy
sound.
Oh, no,
we're done.
Inside.
Right.
Those chests were
Two lots of shoulders.
I think I'm after moon dancing, aren't I?
Probably, it looks so.
Do you have the chest piece that walks off of that?
No, I haven't got any.
Where's the loot from that then? Is it outside the room?
The slope a bit further ahead.
You should have been able to loot the bosses.
Yeah.
And then, there's the two chests and two heavy sacks in the next room.
And like a main chest again, a bit further ahead.
Why isn't he an angel, Naga? Why do you think?
I think he said that's why he isn't he's angel.
Look, so around these tattoos.
We have big panthers to kill.
Here, kitty, 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 kitty.
G'day.
Let's play this.
Right, I think we should let some people who haven't been in the trial before ring the bells.
Yes.
Yes, Naga.
Yes, Naga. Who has left?
I never ring the bell. I never ring a bell, me.
Oh, hush, Aloxa.
Very harsh.
Naga, you can shut up.
You have angel wings, Aloxa. You can't have two things.
Right, so, Bear Tamer, would you like to ring the first bell? All you have to do is come up this little pathway here.
All hell's going to break loose, and it's going to be your fault.
Yeah.
So
pull the chain.
Yeah, you're going for it.
You doomed us all.
Why? Why?
I know you did it wrong! Sorry, I couldn't read this.
I'm
stabbing an archer.
Got a
Sonita
over here at the
back.
The
both of them, or
did
you take one?
I'm trying to get both of them. I think I've got both of them. No, I missed one. Oh no. Ah.
Guys, I don't want to be a dancer, but things are sounding a bit hectic with everyone. Yeah. Master Bear.
It's right, Bear Tamer. You need to go. Just go, love.
Okay, just give me a second. I'll check it out.
Right.
Just down.
I didn't want to do that.
Thank you. Now where's that little, yeah, it was this guy, Archer. I do not like the archers. Yeah, that fit for that way. Anyone else never pulled a lever?
It's Lily's turn now, I think.
Yeah, Lily?
Yeah, wait, you know, the other side.
Yeah.
Yep.
Oh, sorry.
Yep, there we go.
There's another one, yeah.
Yeah, that's two. Bam killed.
We're all good.
This is the last one, yes?
Ah, yeah, just.
Just a bit further.
Your songs are powerless, Kantar. Do you hear me? Like the chirping of crickets in a howling tempest. Listen to me, cat. Listen to me.
They're only well fitted, Aloxa, but you're welcome to them.
Well fitted? Yeah, I've got one roller dodge, but it's not good enough for them.
Shoes of Moondance are well fitted. Oh, mind you, Morrigan's got legs as well.
She?
I've got legs! You like bread?
Bread?
Oh, you got roller dodge. Ah, okay.
Yeah, I say you'll probably find better ones, but.
Oh, Naga's got better.
Naga's got some Divine's breeches. And a Divine's belt.
Oh, but then,
I don't know if they're tradable. Well, I assume so if he's linking them.
Yeah.
Can I talk to Naga a lot? We're gonna wait for bed anyway.
Yes, I'd suggest not moving too far into this room.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay.
Hey, yep. For everyone.
We're going to get loads of ads now. I don't know if Matthew makes it. Yeah, I'm going to kill that guy.
Okay.
Yeah,
David, where do you go? Oh, I see you.
He went to the left.
I always go to the answer. The AoE time?
AoE fun time.
AoE fun time.
There is no other time that is fun.
Mm-hmm. No, this one.
Sun Eater's on the left. Oh, where's the... Oh, there isn't. I'll take one of the two-handers, David, because there's no one-hander shield.
Arrow.
Green or red?
I laughed. Whoa. That was close.
I've got bear tamer.
Thanks.
Okay.
Oh.
Bonita.
Get up off the way.
That's probably the worst place.
Whoa.
No.
Another res, please heal her down.
Yes,
I was trying to res people, but I couldn't see their bodies.
That get you?
No.
Great.
Thank you.
French horn.
What kind of French horn?
Dirty
the
one.
Horn kind.
The horny kind.
Right, if you've not been in here before, after we come out of this room, of which there are quite a few chests to find to loot. You might want to listen to the dialogue in the next room, it's awesome.
And keep watching the, just keep watching the scene. Bright moons protect.
That chest was naff.
Huh, I just picked up the jacket as well.
10 mint.
Oh, you lucky, lucky thing.
I got a
no, that's not what I wanted to eat. I didn't pick that up. Sneaky buggers. Four scrib jelly. Num nums.
Great sword of the Lunar Bastion.
Right.
Ready to go through.
Everybody's ready?
Who's gonna be a runner? If you value
your green dancer's chest and divine and drop the spare one. What, Kiss already traded me? How unlucky is that?
Kisha, do you need that sword?
I don't. It's only a charged sword, but you're welcome to it.
What sword?
Great sword of the Lunar
Bastion. Why not?
We've drawn out
the beast. I'm jumping.
Yeah. Yeah, mini one.
Or Mal.
Oh, Mal.
Oh, it's a great sword, okay.
Yeah.
Don't go anywhere near.
No, thank you.
Alright, okay.
Sorry, I thought it was a sword.
Oh, sorry. I thought it was
a sword.
Okay. Do we have a
towel? Another
pointless attempt. If we kill it, then he can have a towel as his reward.
My warhawk.
In
No, fuck. Sorry.
Make sure you claim yourself an item before you run.
Yeah.
Right. Right side's done. Left side's done, one in the middle left. That's it, come back. Hunter party go.
The Ghostmon's shadows have gathered again.
I'm pinned.
Right side's done.
I've got bad timing.
Thank you.
The shadows are nearly through. You must hurry.
I don't think there are any in the middle.
The middle ones, there's only one left. There's two left in the.
Rest, please. I'm next to you,
Mark. That's it, come back.
Get support as well, please. I'm not sure what killed me then.
I'll rest.
Wither and die, perched in shadow. Forward, child of darkness.
But
hunting party. Right, you bastard, come here.
Damn it.
Sure. Someone get a grumble up, please.
I'm on the platform next to support.
I've got him. Ah, at least I would have if he wasn't going to do that.
The breach will not hold much longer. You must act now.
Cute.
Okay.
There's one left in the middle.
Done.
That's it, come back.
Rise, child of Lorkhaj!
Oh shit. Ah, no!
Yes, the board, quick, please.
Thank you. Right, healers to the middle. And everybody take a platform. I sit at the bottom, one can go. I sit. The next one along the bottom can go.
Right.
Thank you, Morgan.
I was looking for Foxy, but I found you.
Rez, if we can, please.
Let's kill the maps. On TPS to us. Okay, actually it was only.
That's done.
Shadows take shape. Slaughter them.
Sorry.
This temple.
I apologize.
This world is ours.
He doesn't know.
Well, 3%.
Come on.
Yeah.
Gotcha.
Well done, guys.
Stand away, friends. Good job, everyone.
Fingers.
And now watch the wall.
I can't believe it.
Can actually fix it.
Nice.
Wow.
That was cool.
Don't forget to talk to
the
NPC.
This one thinks I also got that as well. Water. Yes. Whatever that, that is, a polished silver charm, I should give it to someone.
This one will sing at a wedding, perhaps. Or a name. Adarahai will leave that to the main and the torch. You are kind.
You know,
that's true.
Field?